Hey guys, I'm Bill from GCFLearnFree.org, and today I want to talk about the Google Maps app. If you have a smartphone, like an iPhone or an Android, you can download the free Google Maps app to get turn-by-turn directions on your phone. I find this to be really convenient whenever I'm going somewhere I've never actually been before. Let's take a look at how to get directions with the Google Maps app. When you open the Google Maps app, a map of your current location will appear. To get directions, just tap this icon. Google Maps will automatically use your current location as your starting point. Next, you'll need to choose your destination. Now, if you're going someplace you've never been before, you can search for it. And here are my directions. When you're ready, just tap this icon to start navigating. Google Maps will give you live, spoken directions so you don't have to look at your phone while you're driving.
In 400 feet, turn right onto West Harjit Street. Turn right onto West Harjit Street. In 800 feet, continue on to Snow Avenue.
If you miss a turn or go the wrong way, Google Maps will automatically update and provide you with new directions.
Head north on South St. Mary's Street toward Parkham Lane.
When you get close to your destination, Google Maps will tell you which side of the street it's on.
In 800 feet, your destination will be on the left. Your destination is on the left.
Okay, so those are just the basics of getting directions with Google Maps on your smartphone. If you like the idea of getting directions but just don't want to use Google Maps, there are a lot of other options, such as Apple Maps, Bing Maps, and a whole lot more. Just try searching on your phone's App Store for free GPS. That's usually the best way to find a tool like this. Again, I hope this video has been helpful, and the next time you're looking for directions to someplace you've never been, we really hope you give something like Google Maps a try.